Okay, before we go to that, we go for that, I called in the multiple defense or multiple training for the footwork. Because mainly before, we only practiced here, straight forward, backwards. That's what we do before we play. But now that I'm nearly 50 years of experience on this now, I found it that how to make it into the multiple attack defense for your footwork. It's too easy, and then all I can think before is Han Chung Bako, the way he move his feet. Right? If you do here, it's too hard for you to step back quick because the stick is like lightning speed. It's hard to get back quick. You have to have a very lightning also when you go here to release this foot like that. So it has to be short distance. The way we walk, like that. This is what I was tipping before also, like this. That's how we were tipping, like that. But I changed it into bigger one because Americans are taller. They had a hard time. Sometimes, you know Tamdor, who knows Tamdor? Basketball player before here, something in BA, Sibun Port 4.
Oh yeah.
I used to teach him in New Zealand before. Right? And he's very tall. What can I do? And then I remember Willis saying, bend your knees, level my shoulder. Then they will follow. And then that's how I become, you know, matured in this, like, even how tall you are, when it comes to one-on-one training, bend your knees, always level my shoulder, like that. So now that stepping here, just a small step. Okay, go around me here.
You go around here. Go around.
Let's say just four people. I'm aiming for the other one here. Then somebody will come, you come up here and go here. Just stay there. So you come up here, you come up here, I'm just doing this. Come up again, I just step a little bit. This is a warning for him. Don't come up near me. Come up here. Come up again. Okay. Then somebody come up here, just look at it. But I'm still in the power position. If you go here, there's no more power. Make sure you always in position of power. Either here, power strike, or either here, power strike. If you go here, then there's no power. Right? Okay, also when your chest over your knees, that's it, no more power again. There has to be center balance, or lay back a little bit, but the twisting of the foot there, lay back, then you have like bow and arrow pose position. Ready to go. Right, you're aiming the deer, right? If the deer is coming here, you want to strike, and then you go like this, and then it's different direction now, okay? Make sure you always aim that and ready to go. Pow, straight line, okay? Bam. So mainly, I trained for how many years just to block and counter using the middle of the stick, right? Like you strike me here, I block middle of the stick and strike middle of the stick. Other side, middle of the stick, right? Okay. Now, I'm trying to do like the punch, right? You strike here, I block, I punch. I can strike the middle of the stick also if I want to. From here to here. Right? You can strike me here as many as you can. I found it because this is the way how my grandmaster always hit me. He cannot hit slow. My body is all bleeding all the time. Sam knows that. He likes it. Because people love to see blood also, mostly in demonstration. Because they want to be satisfied with what they pay, like 2 pesos. That is very important. So also Billy showing off hit me a lot. But I like it too. Because people, you know, come up to me, oh my gosh, everybody's sick Henry Billy's, oh that's good. Like that. Everybody come up to me, oh my gosh. My name before is not Bobby. Grandmaster Chupilo Billy's and his dummy. That's for real. But I like it because I was paired with Grandmaster. So I have to explain that also about how I become. They teach me the grouping system. Before 1 year, they did not teach me grouping system because of my showing off all the time. Showing off. Like I do my karate while they're doing 12 basic strikes. I had enough of the 12 basic strikes. That is very boring, you know. But I did not know that how important it is, the 12 basic strikes. And then I know now that why they do that control all the time, so that when it comes to play, it's easy for 2 of us, you know, all control. But sometimes because our stick is longer, 28 inches, when I strike all control, it will go like this all the time, right? You notice that sometimes, right? Mostly that's why my stick that I use is always 26. Why it becomes 26? Because in New Zealand there's no stick down there. There's somebody selling it, but it's 1 pole. Very expensive, like $150 each pole. Right? And then I cut it with 28. Only 3 that I can make. 28 long. So I want to use the other one that like this big, because it's not enough. So I make it into 26, just exactly, maybe there's a little bit of, you know. So until now I use the 26, but it works also, because you hit me here, block it. When I strike, it won't move, and it's all control. Right? Sometimes move a little bit. Why is it moving a little bit? Even how control I am, it's still moving like this. Right? Because sometimes you hold it from here, you're holding it. Because of the power, you think it's power. But it will go like this. Right? So that is why I use the punch. It's like here, I use the punch. And it won't move. Right? So, and also I found out that when I punch, if I go farther, I punch, it's always strike 3, all at the end of the stick. So I make it now, the punch, middle of the stick, using the end of the stick, up to the head. But in the power position. Right? Because sometimes when you're striking, you go here, and you're going like this to get the power, right? That split second leg. Block. Late plus that, okay. Instead of here to there straight away, here to here straight away, the punch. Mm-hmm. So this is it here, from here I'm used to this already, this one, all right. But when, how do I use it to make it go, make it work? So I play with him. Yes, quicker now to the head. While you're playing the basic, hit to the head. And that becomes working now while we play the basic. Really important is the basic. Basic. Don't get sick of basic. Because once you got the basic, you're going forward farther. Easy. So that is why I have that grouping system also. When it comes to fight, there's no more grouping system. But I have another training for that also. I don't even block myself anymore. When it comes to real fight, I will hit you first. I don't block.
that is fine already. And then the there is also that play like you play here. Bam, that's it. How about here? That's it. Okay. I'm going to give you a little bit of like baiting, like where is my eye go? Yeah. It takes a shift because it's here and you bring that little palm and go to the other side. So I go here. There's a side here. From here to there, quick. So you block here. Pow to the other side, see? There's a guy I did that. He's doing showing off. If I give I give a little bit of technique and he goes. And everybody's going like this. It's annoying when you give seminar like that. I said, you're pretty good, man. Really good. He said, where did you learn that? Oh yes, sir. I've been raised up with the Filipino community, sir. 26 years experience. Oh, that's very good, man. Do it again, doing like that. And you try to do like, rolling around there, wow, like that. That's very good. You know what? That's Balintawak. How did you learn that? I created that myself, sir. That's Balintawak. That's it. His brain is it. Oh my God, I created Balintawak. Because I was there, the grandmaster. They say, oh, I have Bechlum Balintawak also. He was very happy on that. Then I said, okay, I'm going to ask you now. You're very quick, I know that. Stand up straight there. Just look at me. Thank you. I want to see if how quick you are, your eyes. Right? Yes, sir. Just stand up there. I won't hit you, but just look at me when I give you a strike. Okay? Ready? I go. Huh. Where did you get hit? He said, here, sir. I said, no. Yes, here. I said, no, sir, here. I see it. And it's going like here, see? From here to there. I said, where is that really? I said, here, sir, here. I said, no, you get hit the other side. How come? I said, do you want to see? Look. How? Oh my God. Are you wanna see it again? Go. Pow. Oh my God. But I really don't do that. I just do like this straight away. Blow his mind. The whole day he goes to the bank. And then he did that. Actually he make his own video. He called, sir, I have your techniques. I call it, now you see it, now you don't. In the next year, he come with us and I train again. And he go to my table, sir, please, just one more technique. Teach me one more technique. I said, do the other side. Why I did not do that? The other side. He goes to the bank, boom. It's not good. I'm glad that he did not mention my name because it's not correct. When you practice that also, sometimes I test when you go like this, walk it like this, just take that hitting, just hit strike and then your mind hitting this side. That's it. And then later on it will just come. When you hit there, pow, straight away. Boom, and hitting up here. See? That's the only thing that I can, because there is a counter in every counter, right? Then I'm thinking and creating not to be counter. This is what I come up. I strike here, boom, the other side. So I practice that, but how do I have to teach that to the student? It's hard. They're doing like this, they don't understand. I don't know how to explain. So this is what can come up. Strike, just hit like that. Hard as you can. And then think that you hit him the other side while you're doing that. Then it will become pow, just like, okay. That's what I tell you before. So in Balintawak, yeah, we train how to block the punch. The boxing movement like that. But as I show you before, when you play here, it's the instructors go here. Now I'm going to tell you to move you down, like duck down, because I'm going to strike that. There. Other side. Bam. Like that. That. Lay back. Bam. Like that. Stomach in. Bam. Knees. Nope. There. I'm back. This is from here, knees again. Do not bring it back. Just drop it down. Right there. More. Boom. Bang. Quick. Back. That's it. Bang. And back quick. And then it's training, you see? Then lay back. And then here, see? Back down. There. Back down. Boom. Like that. Now shoulder move. Boom. See? Just like this. Shoulder move. Bam. Knees. Right. Knees. Just move it down here. Bam. And back. So we have to practice this. The multiple attack. Right? Multiple attack first. Okay, let's try it. Okay, line up everybody.
Sir.
Let's say lift foot forward this time. Okay, I want you to do going forward. Lift foot forward this time, like this. Alright? More side, like this. You can come up here. So, when I say, just like floating in the air, but aim this power strike. Aim that. Do not do this, and when you aim the power, when you strike, you're doing like this. That is split second late. Understand that? Make sure it's already aimed, ready to go. If you go here, that's late. You come up. Balintawak is very quick of simi hitting while in the defensive stage. Aim, boom. Right? So, come here, in possession. Sideways. Right. Like floating in the air. When I say step up, move forward. Right? Again. Step up, then follow up. That's it. Step up, that's it there. Right? Just like you're fighting there. Step up, like that. Step up. Now when I say back up, bam. Right? Just move and back up. But make sure there is a power. Right. Back up. Like this. Back up. Keep that elbow to your front. Yeah. Relax. Back up. Step up. Step up. Back up. Right. You get that? Okay. Now when I say one step forward. One step forward. Right. Okay. Maintain your power. Right? Don't go like this. One step forward. There's no power, see? Right? Make sure you maintain that power, huh? One step forward. I always have that power, see? You want to say change. Change. Right there. Step up. Step up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Now, my command is your opponent. When I say back up, quick on that. Right? That is like I'm striking you. Move back quick. Back up. Back up. Step up. Step up. Back up. There's it here. Not here. Here.
Place it on your side of your arm.
Oh, sorry. Right. Okay. Back up. Step up. Back up. Change quick. The other side. Huh? Now one step forward. Right. Back up. Back up. Now I'm going to additional now. Okay. When I say release, you release that. That's a warning, huh? Right. Heel up. Because we're tapping. Right. What power? Right. Do not do like it. Flip the elbow. Right. Okay. Act like Bruce Lee. You look like Bruce Lee, man. Right. Relax on that. In real fight, do not lead that out. Alright? Relax. This is only practice. Step up. Back up. Right. Step up. Back up. Release.
Right.
And back.
That's it.
When I say and back, and then you go like this, then there's no more power, see? Release and back.
That's what you need.
Step up. Step up. Back up. Back up. Release.
That's quick.
And back.
That's it.
Release. And back. One step forward. Maintain power. Alright. Change quick. Step up. Step up. Back up. Back up.
Put that hand inside. Right.
Release. And back.
That's it.
Release. And back. Step up. Step up. Back up. Back up. Release. And back.
Alright.
Change quick. One step forward. Back up. Back up. Release.
Stay in that position. Huh? When I say big release, put that right here.
Big release. Boom.
Right, not.
Right, from here.
Get to that.
Right. That is why I want you to go farther, very far away. From here, boom.
Right.
And back.
That's it.
Step up. Back up. Back up. Release. Big release. And back.
Okay, now you're in hard position, right? You're doing like this. Eh?
From here to here.
More at the back of your shoes.
That's it. And back.
That's it. Okay.
One step forward. Change quick. Step up. Step up. Back up. Back up. Release. Big release. And back.
Right.
Step up. Back up. Back up. Release. Big release.
Right.
And back.
Right. Okay.
Now from here, we just say release. Big release. Right. Stay in that position. When I say change, you look at that side now. Hang on a minute. Remember the change. Change.
There.
Now you're covered on that side already. Right, now step up. Back up. Back up. Release.
No, the other way. That's it. Look at there.
Big release.
No, the other one. Right.
You want to change? Look at that side. Change quick.
Right there.
Step up. Step up. Back up. Back up. Release. Big release. When I say change, look at that side. Change quick.
Right.
Now when I say change, look at this side. Change quick.
Now you cover that side now. Okay.
Step up. Back up. Release. Big release.
Right. When I say change, look at this side now.
Change quick.
Now this time, when I say change, look at that side.
Change quick. Step up. Back up. Back up. Release. Big release.
When I say change, look at this side.
Change quick.
Right there. Alright?
So you cover on that everywhere. Then you can practice that. The hardest part here is this. Alright? So strike. We strike on it more easier. But because you're depending, that's the hardest part. So you got to practice this. Just play in your mind, right?
Change.
Come up here, boom. Come up.
I don't want you to come up here.
Come up here. Go. Come up again.
Please. Back up.
You're stepping back. Back. Where are you going?
Once you come up to me, I want you.
Come up here. Please don't. Come up again. Please. Come up again.
Is it? No.
But your body is in position, power position. A bit. But it's hard to do that. And now we put that sometimes the punching. Okay? Now, we're going to go here, right foot forward. Mm-hmm. Left shoulder forward, right foot forward. Twist this foot. The other way. Right.
Left-handed.
He's left-handed.
Oh, then change your left hand. Okay, I want you to do from here. This is the correct form, right? When you go that way, okay, just open, clip your elbow to your side, then open it. That's it exactly. Right? Exactly the measurement. If you go here and like that, because you want to get the power, that's awkward. Up here, just like boxing. Alright, boxing. Clip your elbow to your side. Alright, so now we're gonna do the punching. You punch to the face without knowing there is a stick in your hand. Just punch. Now bring it back quick with your feet, left foot, twisting in it. The pivot, bam. Pivot plus the hips plus this. Right, punch, full stop, back quick, right, ready, punch, back quick, right. The most important is when you come back, this. Think about this, because if you think about this quick, this will come quick also, right, ready, punch, back, right, feel that stick at the back. Why we feel the stick at the back? Because sometimes when you get hit in real fight here, this will go numb. We don't know if the stick's still there or not. That's why we feel the stick at the back of your neck. Oh, still there. That's the only thing that I can explain. Ready? Punch! This way. That's it. Back quick! Right. Punch! Back quick! Twist that foot. Punch. Back quick. Right. Punch. Not the stick, but punch. Right.
Very good. You have a long arm, very big advantage. And back quick. Twist that foot. there. Ready? Twist this foot, sir. Twist the other way. More the other way. Heel up. This one here. Yeah, okay. This one here. Yes, we go. Okay, long. Yes.
Oh, okay.
Right. Okay, just feel yourself comfortable.
I cannot teach you which comfortable you have. You yourself, feel yourself comfortable. Ready? Punch! But quick! Right. Okay, that's good. Punch! Quick! Right foot forward here. More right foot forward. Right. The way you walk. It's our safety. Right? You don't walk like this. This way. Ready. Punch! Back quick! Boom, that's it. See? Lay back a little bit. Open it more. Right. Clip your elbow to your side. That's the one. Punch! Back quick! Right. In one go this time. But make sure you dig. Bam. Punch! Right. Come up forward a little bit, man. I'm scared. You know, ready? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change quick. Right there. Now this time, same thing. It's like a butt, but point this again. One, bring it back quick. Ready? Right foot forward. More. This way here. Right, ready. Bring your strike and back. Ready. One. Right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Twist this more. The heel in front of me. 10. That's the one. Then you feel comfortable, right? Change quick. Change quick. Right there. Good. Now, just for this one punch or this one punch, right? I want you to do the first that we learned. Act like fighting. Four is attacking you. you know, like surrounding you. Bam. Strike that. Bam, bam. This, like that. And give a strike, the one that we practice now. All right, but think about it, okay? Ready? Just by yourself. Begin. Make sure you look at your side. Make sure you are in a position of power. Right? Change quick. It's hard, isn't it? Brother, but once you get this, you don't have to do this anymore, fighting with lots of people. That's too tiring. Aren't you? Just this. Bam, bam. Like that. It's the neck movement. Try again. Begin.
It's hard on my hips, especially on the branch.
Just come down, not too much. You know, act like Andre Wayne. Just little here. Extend that when you punch. Extend more. More extension. Right. That's it. Change quick. Right. Change quick. Look at there. Right there. Somebody's at the back. Change. That's it. See? Release. Big release. Change quick. Right there. So sometimes you point your hand. Right there. Don't come up. This is just part of the dress. Okay, stop. Okay, it's hard not to get straight away. That's why Ryan can teach you on that too, right? If I'm not here, right? So there's a lot of exercises for drills, but I don't put this in curriculum. There's no curriculum on this. This is just inserting, right? And also the preparation for stamina for sparring. It's different also. It's not for curriculum, because I don't want people to be sparring in front of me. Sparring is no good, right? Hitting is good. Right. So the thing here in practice for stamina and for fighting is this. Okay, I want you to put that in front of me too. Wherever I go, you put that here. Follow me in that. Just like you're instructing me, but high. Like that. Okay, when I go here, you go back. If you step back, I follow with that. So this is what I'm going in. Just touch it, not too much, just touch that. That. Feel. Now when I feel this, I strike, but control. Back. This. This. It's just a matter of this. This is for fighting already. Training here. Training. Control. Without hurting anybody, you're sparring. Not yet. I'm just showing you how to make it work for me now. But it really worked. Man, I'm good. He's part of the humble. Also, the bag, how to train in the bag. There is a training in the bag also. Not just hitting that hard. Most of you, we'll practice like this, right?
that, right? Or this. I practice with just one. Bring it back quick. End of the stick now. Sometimes the other side. Sometimes double now. One, two. Back. Back. Sometimes three times. Yes. When you come back, there. Three. Back. The other side. It's only seven times. Three, four, five, six, seven. Other side. Bam, bam, boom, boom. Once you learn that, each hit, there's a punch. It's how to put it in. This. Every strike is a punch. This is what happened here. When we play this, boom, boom. Here, boom, boom. I said boom. I said boom. Punch me. Punch I. That's boom. I let the students to hit me, push me, that's it, pull me, pull the other side, yes, that goes again. But there is a place for that, push, pull, the other way, pull it, push again, that's it there, and back, push the other side, bring it back quick, right, push, and ready, push again, there. But here, elbow now. This, block it. That's it. This is where I insert the elbow. So that it won't get confused. Right there. I take it. Control. Control. Push me. Pull me. Pull me. Push me. That's it. Back. That's it. Push the other side. Push again. That's it. It has to be placed, everything. Places. This arm is not here. That's pushing and pulling. Then the batting technique. 12 batting techniques. Give me one. Two. Three. The hit. There. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 11. Counter that. Counter also. Then 12. This is time I'm going here. Counter that. Counter. Seven. Seven. Grab my hips. Boom. Cut it down. Done. Everything must counter. This is all basic. Until you get faster. It's all butt just like that. Sometimes you play. Then I can hear. Bam, bam. Here, come back. Bam, boom. Scrape, scrape. This is a place how to scrape. It's not just that. Just scraping, scraping. There's a lot of things. Bam, scrape that. It's not just that. That's all basic. Right? Okay. Now the disarming techniques after that. Right. In place, I have in place. 12 disarming that side. 12 disarming this side. Huh? For example, this right here. Once I hold this, twist it. Place. Very simple. Which is very easy for Balinta work too. This is just a good example that strike again. Okay. Once I touch this, this will come out already. Just this, see? A lot of things. Hollywood. Bats of the hero type. I like Hollywood. Strike. Fire. Hollywood. You want to have what? Strike. Yes. When you strike that again, strike. I go inside now, outside, holding here. And I go here, move. Yes. Simple. Very simple. You strike. Look at this. I'm putting it, let it go, and snap, pass that way this side. But make sure in real fight, please do not let your stick go. Right? So I call this, hold your stick, don't let it go. It's just a matter of this. You don't need your power. I call them kiss my dick. Can you see that? You got that?
Yeah.
Good. Hold that side. Just that. That's the one. Without the power of your body. That's it. And back quick. Snap it back there.
Snap it.
But here. Out. There. Power. And right there. Boom. That's it. Boom. Like that. Just like it in here. That's it. If you jerk him, please jerk him. Not just because he's strong, see? Just jerk a little, boom, pow! Like that. Not inside now. Hold inside. Boom. Not down. I'm strong here. I'm in leverage. Upside there. Out, up. There, go. Bang. There's a thing that you have to learn how to disarm properly. Not just beat it. Right? So you have also to learn how to snap it quick. How to move quick on that, eh? So when it comes to play, now, just feel it. See, once he learned that only thing, now, boom. Then you go another Hollywood. Another Hollywood. And there you go. But that is very simple. I give it underneath. Pull. Pass it up to your right hand.
Right.
Boom. There's a lot of things here. The connection, the jerking, the bait. Here, I'm stabbing his stomach. Mm. See, he's helping for me. Boom. I'm going like this. If he did not give that, that's very painful. Because he's doing like this. See, I don't want to get too much from that. So from here, I'm trying to move that. Bam! In the knee. Lots of things here. Make sure it's quick. Magic. 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 Once you block it, boom, back. Bam, you're ready to go. My hand won't stop. My left hand. Once I get this, it's not done yet. Need some more here. What's that? A lot of things in this, a lot. Places. So that they can see. Play here. I call them your robot. Right? Robot. Twist this, push this. That's all you need. Wow. And then make it into like magic. You play, boom. You can go here too. He thinks it's here, but he doesn't know here, see? There's a lot. If you want some painful one, I don't want to do that. It's a different story. When I go here, bam, see? This is painful.
Oh.
This thing is for me, just nothing for me now. Once I touch that, you're in trouble. Once I touch your hand, that be in trouble. I get it. I will get it. One click only. One click. Right here? Bama, bama. That's why I always emphasize it. Pow! Pow! In power position. Just that. That is outside, huh? This is outside. How about in the inside? Go here, okay? And then inside here. Ah, okay. Ah, inside. Yes, yes. You have to be really, very explosive. Explosiveness. Right? Man, I'm good.
Get handsome.
Okay, I think that's enough for tonight, man. There's plenty of things to do in.
Thank you, sir.
Just think about that. The changes part here.
Okay.
Fighting.
Who are those who are not in the picture? We'll get one group here with the.